हेलो, आई एम डॉक्टर इब्रार। आई एम फाइन एंड होप यू ऑल विल बी फाइन। टुडे टॉपिक इज़ मेजर काजेज ऑफ ओबेसिटी। बिफोर नोइंग द रूट काजेज ऑफ ओबेसिटी, वन शुड नो व्हाट इज ओबेसिटी। व्हेन कैलोरीज इनपुट इन द बॉडी बाय द फूड इज ग्रेटर देन द कैलोरीज आउटपुट बाय बॉडी एक्टिविटीज, देन दीज एक्स्ट्रा कैलोरीज आर स्टोर्ड इन द बॉडी इन द फॉर्म ऑफ फैट। दिस रिजल्ट्स इन वेट गेन एंड अल्टीमेटली नेम्ड ओबेसिटी। ओबेसिटी इज कॉन्टिन्यूसली एस्केलेटिंग प्रिवेंटेबल पेंडेमिक इन द वर्ल्ड। काजेज ऑफ ओबेसिटी, there are six major root causes of obesity, including number 1 environment, number 2 genetics, number 3 medical conditions, number 4 certain medications, number 5 pregnancy, and number 6 aging. Number 1 environment. Environmental factors such as daily food intake and lifestyle habits cause obesity due to imbalance in calories input and output. These factors include number 1 lazy lifestyle. Lazy lifestyle habits cause decrease in physical activity and ultimately less calories burned by the body and more accumulation of fat. Number 2. Unhealthy food eatings. These foods contain high calories foods such as fast foods like burgers, pizzas and fries, baked foods such as cakes and biscuits, and high amount sugar foods such as donuts and sweets. Number 3. Lack of sleep. Disturbed sleep or lack of sleep induces hormonal changes, which increases appetite and craving for more food. This extra amount of food accumulates in the body as fat and causes obesity. Number 4. Alcoholism. Number 5. No exercise. Exercise helps in utilization of more calories by increasing metabolism. So no exercise causes less utilization of calories and more accumulation of fat. Number 2. Genetics. Number 1. People with blessed genes. Many people who eat whatever they want, but they don't get obese. These are the people with blessed genes. These genes permit them to eat whatever they want and burn down the carbohydrates and fats adequately. As a result, they never store their foods. Number 2. People with deficiency of blessed genes. Many people with deficiency of particular genes in their bodies store as much as food, particularly carbohydrates, especially in the belly area of their body. Number 3. Medical conditions. There are many medical conditions which can cause obesity. Number 1. Hypothyroidism or low functioning thyroid gland, which produces less amount of thyroid hormone and slow body metabolism and more accumulation of fat. Number 2. Cushing syndrome. This medical condition develops with imbalance of cortisol hormone and patient presents with moon face, buffalo hump and particularly pink colored striations on belly area. Number 4. Certain medications. There are a number of medications which can cause obesity. These include insulin, antidepressants, steroids, and contraceptives. Number 5. Pregnancy. Weight gain during pregnancy is a normal physiological process, but it becomes very difficult to reduce it after delivery. Number 6. Aging. Aging decreases muscle mass and hence decreases metabolism in body, which results decrease in calories utilization by body and more deposition in the form of fat. Causes of obesity in children. Following are main causes of obesity in children. Number 1. High calories food intake than expenditure by body. Number 2. Less physical activity by children and spending more time on TV and other multimedias. Number 3. Eating more baked and fried foods. Number 4. No participation in games and sports. Medical cause of obesity in children. Hormonal imbalance like hypothyroidism can lead to obesity in children. Obesity can start in baby even before birth. When pregnant woman consumes unhealthy foods containing excessive amount of sugar and fats, then there is increased risk of overweight baby and other associated health problems. Babies on protein-based formula milk are more likely to develop obesity than on breast milk feeding. These formula-based milk also increase risk of adult obesity. Once more, to learn more about obesity and to learn how to avoid obesity by subscribing to this channel and staying in line with me. Thank you.